New at noon today, police in Cranston searching for the person who held up a TD Bank on Phoenix Avenue. Multiple police officers seen outside the bank at about 9 o'clock this morning. We do have calls out to police for more information. We'll update you both on air and online at WPRI.com.